Any work of love brings a person face to face with God.